goddamn bike.
Hey, dude, I got him.
Booster, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay, I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out and make sure the mountain's clear.
Booster? No! No, those are third-degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess. This is it, the Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm. More bounties. Something out of this. Got you. Bingo. Here it is. There we go. Good, come on, you son of a bitch. You better start. Yes. Okay. Yeah. Sterile bandages. Where the hell would they keep this shit? Okay. Yes, sterile bandages. Just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer. Oh, hello. What's this? Nero tank. Some sort of a injector of some kind. Why the hell not? Thank you.
Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me.
He's not picking up. Where the hell is he?
Just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit.
St. John out.
One more thing. When they left, it appears they may have stolen some automatic rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Jesus, Cope, thanks for the heads up.
I do what I can. Cope out.
Do what you can, son of a bitch. What did you drop?
What did you do? You shot up his generator, killed his radio uplink, didn't you?
Goddamn right I did. Now none of us have to listen to that shit.
Fucking Radio Free Oregon bullshit. Now it's Copeland Free Oregon.
Stupid asshole. What do you think, he's gonna let that fly? Dumb.
Jesus, Cove, how many men have you pissed off? This has got to be the generator, but it's been shot to hell. Okay, that should do it. There we go.
Drop it!
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go!
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. That hatch, yeah, here it is. Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that. Nice. Guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore.
Deke, you there? It's probably nothing. Sounded like bike engines, riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything.
Sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay. Yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that code of yours is gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out. Jeez. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Oh, son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No. God damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Oh, shit. It's just... I'm going a little stir crazy here, Deke.
Just try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me. Thank you. Edith. Good.
St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down. I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
Now, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that. Copeland out.
Radio Free Oregon.
Hey, Boozer, I found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Boozer!
Hey!
Hurry!
Whoa! Shit!
Oh, shit, Deke. You've blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
this. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke! Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. It might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Man, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks. Okay, you were saying?
Kill every one of the sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
Out. That's the last of them.
Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain.
Boozer, he's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good. Deke, I should have been there. To help, I mean, I... Shit.
Just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Boozer out.
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, loser. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North. Yeah. Deke, you there? Did you say you were heading north?
Who's man? No. You know I wouldn't write anything about you.
Yeah, I know. I just kinda out of it.
Well, third degree burns will do that to you.
Yeah. So, take care, Alvarez.
Get some rest. Deacon out. Mass grave. I keep forgetting it's so close to O'Leary Mountain. Don't ask me how.
Deke! Oh, God damn it. I'm sick and tired of drifters coming in my camp, killing folk. Like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cope?
A man come in, drunk, out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. Then he said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. Fetch him. Hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing those drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
None taken. I'll find them.
Hey, Deke, you there? I was thinking about heading down to that logging camp and clear out those...
They can't get you now. Weeping Angel. This has got to be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon? This is it.
All right. What have we got?
Maybe in one of these.
Got it.
I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to.
Boozman, are you listening? You're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!
A chopper? What are you talking about?
A Nero chopper! It just buzzed right over me. It acted like I wasn't even there.
Wait, all this time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
Yeah, I'm gonna chase them down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing.
Hey, Deke. Be careful. Don't get too close till you know what the hell they're doing. Don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid. Hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey, Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. Is that us?
No, that's O'Brien.
Got it.
Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson. Your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
Fucking O'Brien.
Didn't you hear me? Over 400 subjects. And these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage three.
They're sleeping like babies.
No.
And I asked if you were going in. Didn't say I was.
These subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating. Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
Ever woken woken up a hibernating freak?
Yeah, actually. I was one of the survivors at the White King mine.
Jesus.
Someone tear my buddy apart like he was peeling a banana. These suits protect you from a lot of shit. Not them.
Holy shit, Corporal. Jesus, I'm sorry.
That mission was FUBAR from the start.
Which is why we are not going inside there.
Think if I sealed up this cave, we'd, I don't know, knock down their population.
I don't know, Corporal. A lot of caves out here. Come on, let's get out of here.
Seal the caves. Yeah, right, like anyone can.
Jesus, this is taking forever.
Stay in the shrubs. They can't see me in there.
Boozer, you there? Boozman, come back!
Hey, I'm here.
We rode on a feral call. The Nero, the soldier! He took Sarah. He had an ID badge. What was the name?
O'Brien. Shut up about it. All the way out to Three Finger Jack.
Okay, he's alive.
Loser, he's alive.
What are you talking about? We're there. The whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that, but I heard... Okay, look. I went into their LZ, and they...
Wait. You went into their LZ? What the...
Just listen to me. I heard them over the radio. They were talking about a man named O'Brien. Not, Boozer, I'm not. I'm just... Hey, get some sleep. Deacon out.
Someone's trapped. I gotta help.
Burn, freak, burn! Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
I took care of it. However, as I mean.
Thanks, brother. She did this one for us.
Yeah, she would have.
Let me get you out of there.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
Camp? Where? Show me. I'll go. Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Oh. I was done for. Holy shit, you know?
Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon. They know who I am. Now, just keep running. Stay off the roads.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
I took care of it. Alvarez and me.
Thanks, brother. She'd do the same for us.
Yeah, she would.
About heading down to that logging camp, clear out those nests. I see more freaks up here.
Boozer, no! No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the mess, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Deke.
Deke, wait till... tonight, fewer freaks inside those nests. Or take them up while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong. Okay, this is it. Yeah, oh, this camp is gonna be crawling.
Nah, you gotta leave the bike out here, Deke, or it'll pull all of them down on you.
Warren here? Yep.
Stop by later.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free.
Yeah, it looks like the kind of place you want to call home
in this great country. People living on the streets in boxes.
Okay, one nest done. How many more you got?
American dream. Some of those good people fought for this very country.
Oh, goddamn freaks. Only to have what the feds forget about them
as soon as they were done with them. PTSD.
Doesn't stand for post-traumatic
stress disorder. Yeah. It stands for put them soldiers down. Well, we're all homeless now. Living in the wilderness in the way of our forebears. The feds used to think we had their welfare and handouts to survive. We showed them how wrong they were. What we need now is a strong will, determination, and trust in each other. Feds, you're never gonna give us that. And you? You want our trust? You gotta earn it. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
That's great.
Radio Free Oregon's on the air once again. Oh, Jesus, what have I done?
Freaks, yeah.
Come on, boys and girls. Let's do this. Is that the last of them? Finally. Is that the last of them? Finally.
Boozer, it's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less free. Except not.